Hello YouTube. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to restart your computer without actually turning the power off. Alright, first what you're going to want to do is, on your keyboard, push Alt, Control, Delete. Okay, the task manager is going to pop up. Once you do that, you click Processes, and then there should be a long list of things. Alright, now, you're going to want to scroll down until you find it's called explorer.exe. Let's find it. Here it is. Alright, it's kinda hard to find. Alright, once you find that, you just click end process. And it'll say warning, blah blah blah. Just push yes. I'm gonna push no because I can't reach out with the heater because recording. Alright, now once you do this, your start bar and all your icons will disappear. Okay, don't panic. What you're gonna do is your task manager will still be up. Go to File, New Task. Okay, this will pop up. And all you do is type in explorer.exe. If you do that, you click OK, and your computer will restart. Alright. And this does not harm your computer in any way. It's just like restarting your computer, only you don't have to wait for it to load back up. And yeah. Well, thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe to my YouTube.